Volunteerism can be defined as the principle of donating time and energy for the benefit of other people in the community as a social responsibility rather than for any financial reward. It means volunteerism is one of the ways to help people who in need it, and also in terms of preserving our environment by volunteering. There are several types of volunteerism, which are volunteering to work with animals, volunteer to help the community, sports volunteering, green volunteering, and others. Through volunteering activities, there are several benefits that we gain, such as it helps us to connect with other people, it's also good for our body and mind, it can bring fun and fulfillment to other people's life. Thus, there are several ways to encourage the volunteerism among youth. The first method in encouraging the participation of youth to join volunteerism activities is by offering incentive and benefits. It is because incentive and benefits can attract the youth and give them the motivation to join volunteerism activities. Incentive and benefit can be in terms of monetary and non-monetary benefits. However, most of the incentives are in non-monetary form, such as privileges, specialization, certificates, and others. Social media is one of the important elements in engaging youth to participate in volunteerism. This is because through advertising of volunteerism program in social media, it can help youth as well as students attract and aware about the volunteerism programs. Social media can be seen as a medium to widespread the awareness about the volunteerism and also the benefits of participate volunteerism programs. The advertising using social media can attract and create awareness when the youth is attracting with what organizer has been advertised about the programs. Furthermore, another way to encourage the volunteerism among youth is by providing fun learning activities. It is because most of the youth might think that volunteer is one of the programs that not interesting due to the boring activities, exhausting and taking too much time as well as use of physical strength. Fun learning activities, it includes activities such as ice breaking, singing, dancing, cooking and many more. It will encourage them to learning while volunteer in one program. The best part of volunteerism, it should work with group of kids from poor communities. As to ensure the participation in volunteerism among youth, the organizer need to spread the awareness among them. This is because the youth did not have information or knowledge regarding benefits that they will gain in involving this field. The organizer can spread the awareness through make announcement, show slideshows or video of past service that they have made. In addition, they also can promote the incentive that will be given to the youth. In conclusion, it is important to ensure the participation among youth in volunteerism is increasing, because volunteerism is one of the activities that give a lot of benefit by helping people who in need it. And also through that, we can help and preserve our environment in a good condition so that we can live in a better condition. Through volunteerism, youth also can learn a lot of things, such as they will aware and learn to appreciate what they have in their life by looking at others. Take a picture of all my flaws, or you could take a video on your phone. And I know that I would talk, but I'm too afraid to pick you up and go on. I'm feeling dazed like a magazine, finding my insanity, wishing it'll all go away. Now I'm smoking up the balcony, telling me profanities, maybe it was never okay. 3, 4, 5's Wednesday, you told me I'm a narcissist, doing it again. Took a bunch of acid and you told me not again. Now I gotta tell her that I love when I'm friends. 3, 4, 5's Wednesday, you told me I'm a narcissist, doing it again. Took a bunch of acid and you told me not again. Now I gotta tell her that I love when I'm friends.
Bunch of hands and she told me not again. Now I gotta tell her that I love her, not friends.